Officers are looking for this man who they say choked and robbed a 74-year-old man in Brooklyn. The victim was heading back to his house on Bainbridge Street in Bed-Stuy Friday night when police say the suspect put him in a chokehold. They say he then punched him in the eye and stole his wallet and his keys.